Hi guys, today I'm still stuck in the middle of Auckland area because we're still in quarantine, even though there's level 3 with eased restrictions, we can travel. Fungo's just gone into level 3 because apparently a sex worker went up there and has spread the virus, which is a bit strange because one of the main rules of level 3 was keep it within your family's bubble, but I suppose sex workers and family bubbles would be restrictions a bit too far. If you're not vaccinated and you've got no medical reason why not to get vaccinated, please do, so that way I can start to fish in my normal areas because I believe I'm going to miss the spawn. And if you're not getting vaccinated for your own beliefs or whatever reason, that's entirely up to you, but do think of others. Yeah, that's all I've got to say on that. Hopefully you'll enjoy the fishing today. See that? Okay, well. No, just change around that way now. There's the fish. First one in 2 weeks. He's going to stay on top. He's going to slowly go underneath. He's going to cruise. He'll be able to get him. Come on. Yeah, fishy, 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 fishy. Yeah, fishy, 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 fishy. Yeah, fish, 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 fish. Oh, he's going deeper. Damn. Where's the little guy? Oh. He don't like it. He don't like that one. Oh. Yes. Now I'm going to change hat position. It's not going anywhere. Another one coming up.